Woman, oh woman, the designer of elastic. The way life can sway you, yet you pop right back into place where you always belong. Woman, oh woman. Oh my, how the wind bows in your stance in any storm. That's how God made you. Woman, oh woman, oh woman, the world wouldn't be anything without her. Don't you dare hold your head down. Pick your head up. Pick your head up. Hold your crown high. Point your shoulders back and remember that your back is the back of stack in place and time.
Yeah.
Remember the sojourner. Journey in truth and elevate your mind. Remember the stride in suffering that built the road around you with toughness. Remember that you are who you say you are. Remember the heartbeat. The beat. The beat. That heartbeat that birthed you. The queens inside of you, and that womb of yours is every living thing. Woman! Oh woman, oh woman, oh woman. You are resilient. You are deliverance. You are the mothers of natures. You are the sisters of substance. You are the girls of youth. You are the ancestors of truth. Woman, you are the reason just to be. Woman. Simply just to breathe. Woman, don't you ever let go of your magic. That magic that, as my grandmother would say, can take a cup of flour, sugar, and eggs and sit us down at the table to break bread while spurring intellect as it's crisp of edge. Woman, oh woman, oh woman, oh woman, don't you ever forget. You are an overcomer. The way you took the stars and breaking them in maps to escape your captive's whack and your captive's snatch. Woman, oh woman, oh woman. You are the bedazzled of dazzles. You are the Punchinella in any shoe.
All right.
Did you catch that?
Yeah.
Look who's here.